Good morning, everyone, and respected teacher.
Good morning.
How are you all?
I am fine.
And me also. The two students who presented before me, they presented really well. Now it's my turn. I want to say that I want to choose the topic development for my presentation. First of all, I want to say that development is a great thing that shows people's growth in their life, but they are making all possible ways to develop themselves as compared to others. But they forget the facts that they are also creating too much problem for themselves as well as other persons. In times gone by, people used to do most of their work by their physical presence, so which kept them healthy. As sir told us yesterday, that they played many games, I forget the name of games, but nowadays they keep themselves busy with their mobile phones, which made them unhealthy unhealthy as well as they are not contacting with each other, like their relationship has got, you know, limited with the phone only. And more the people who are using more phones in their life, this is disbalance nature, like the life of bird, animal are disturbing, as you see in the movie of Robot 2.0. I hope so you have all watched that movie. This is great thing that people are developing in their life, and this is the need of our, like you want to survive in this society, so you have to develop yourself, but you should not disbalance the balance of nature. At the end, I want to say, like, development is a great thing, but it is not everything. And that's it, my presentation. If you have any question regarding my presentation, you can ask now, without any hesitation. Anybody? Thank you very much.